Get you anything? What are you doing here, Sydney?
You're not gonna believe me. I was heading towards my door. I just got back. I got to my room, I opened the door, and when I looked up, there was someone else in my room, just peering around the corner. It was dark. I just ran as fast as I could, and I had nowhere else to go. I know I sound crazy, but I'm telling the truth. I'm so scared, and I don't want to go back.
You know you can't stay here, right?
You really think that's what this is about? I wouldn't even be here right now if I didn't have any other choice.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I want to go to bed, so how about I go check out your room, make sure there's no one there, and then we can both go our separate ways, all right? Okay, let me grab my key. Well, if anyone was here, they're gone now. You know, if you're really worried about it, you can always just file a report or something. I don't know. Anyways, you're all set, so I'm gonna go.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, it's me. I think I just left my key. Hello?
Hello, is anyone there?